Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Peter and I'm in Nairobi Orphanage, which is located in Rangata area of Nairobi, within Nairobi National Park. So if you come to Orphanage, or you are planning to come to the Nairobi Orphanage, make sure you make your payment on the e-citizen portal, because I think it's a nice thing they have abolished the cash payments, because it has credibility. That's my view. So subscribe to the channel and don't forget to give this video a like. Yeah, let's enjoy the tour. What's up guys, if you are coming to the Nairobi Orphanage, you want to see these animals clearly, especially for the cats. So the cheetahs, lions, come at 2:30, that's the feeding time. That's when they'll be super active because they are being fed. So that's a tip. Yeah. You can see the cheetahs are running around. It's because it's feeding time. They are fed at 2:30, like I had said, so that they're super hype.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Lazima iende juu ya mti ama?
No, haipandi
vile. Kwa hiyo
hapo. Let's go to the lion section, see them being fed. Thank you. Now leaving, it's been a good time. I've enjoyed myself. I've seen all the animals that I've gotten an opportunity to see them at this age. Yeah, so it's a nice place. It's worth the time and the money. Yeah. Thank you. going out of the main gate. Yeah, subscribe and see you in the next video. It was a nice experience. I'm now crossing the road to go back home. Go back to town. This is Rangata Road. This one is heading to Rangai, Yuzu. On the other side, it's headed to town on Nairobi City. Some of the road here, I think about the roads. You can see even two of them. Waiting for the perfect time. Okay, I'm not going to do something.